message will be shepherding some of the ministers in his government. The president is dead now, so we can cross over. Statue at the state government should be asked. Why I quench my throat?
First of all, I just want to say to the people of Zambia that you are all welcome here at State House. To all the old buddies, I just want to say you are most welcome. To all the Kaponyas, Aishan Wagamba, you are most welcome. To all the journalists, you are most welcome. To all the mamas, to all the papas, welcome to State House. Ibon Disyangane Kanyan Monse. To all those who are watching GCTV, I just want to welcome you all. We are here at State House. I also want to say to each and everyone who has come here at State House, you just have to feel free. Nibogadea nwini. What a one. Achao Bakamba. I also want to say to all the diplomats, I just want to say what I want to do. Welcome to State House. Good morning to my wife, who is not here. She's in the kitchen preparing some wonderful meals to all the diplomats. This is Rupia Bwezani Banda. I just want to remove some of the ministers and of course replace them as well as reshuffle them. As you know that this meeting is very important. First of all, I just want to say Mampiruo from today to be no longer Minister of Agriculture. I'm appointing Mwembe Muntu Zigatana to be the Minister of Agriculture from today. I'm appointing JK Murongoti to be the Minister of Information. Starting from today, he'll be controlling that ministry. I'm also appointing my Vice President Rafi George Kunda. From today will be my Vice President. From today, I know that Alobusu Skarana can do very well on that field. From today, you'll be the Minister of Information. So I'm appointing you, Alobusu Skarana, from today. Club D, from today, you'll be Education Minister. I know that Slab D, Musokotwane, is very educated and he can do well in the Ministry of Education. So from today, Slab D, you're the Minister of Education. Where is the Dambisa? Dambisa, yes. Dambisa, you'll be Tourism Minister. Dambisa Siria Dora, from today, you are the Minister of Tourism. Jerabo Iriti, Makifu, Shkapwasha. You guys are very intelligent. I know that Makifu, Shkapwasha can perform very well as Minister of Mines. So, as the President of this country, I'm appointing Makifu, Shkapwasha to be Mines Minister. Yeah, that's my Makifu over there. Amuna Matavazo Namfutiri Rabatadoja. I just want to say you are most welcome and congratulations at the same time. Minister of Local Government and Housing, I'm appointing General Kanen Mpombo. I know that he's got experience in that field. I know that a lot of you are able to agree with me. From today, you'll be controlling the Minister of Sports. I know that the Vabora Bora means we are most even a big number. Umacha, you used to play football when you were young with you, a very good friend of mine. And I know that you understand soccer very well. So from today, PJ Simbao, you will be controlling the Minister of Sports. I just have to change some few ministers as the President of this country, Mr. Rupia Banda, but the power given by the people of Zambia that have to change. I've also been informed that the opposition leaders have run away from this country. I'm talking about the leader who used to control the Manyozo party. He wanted to join my party. I was like, you're most welcome, but when Vavuta, Adoja, where is he? Dojas, where are they? They are not in this country. Thank you. thank you. I'm talking about that chap, Mr. Sibalo. Where is he? Where is he? Yes, I can agree with you. He ran away. Thank you. We used to see him every time with the bicycle. We used to see him every time on TV with the bicycle. He's saying that I'm on the road. Now he's on the run. Ariguchi says thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I know that a lot of people are worried, more especially in the sweet peas. We're providing the food for the sweet peas in this country. I know that the Mwangwazis of this country have been complaining and see balance from the country. I just want to say that from today, the things resemble balanced. As the president of this country, GC Rupia Bwezanibanda. I just want to say, Dizambo Kontorora from today. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm the president of all Zambians, as you know. I also want to say to you, Jay, I know that Pastor Malimba, but you just have to keep it on. Thank you. There's one chap I know. He's a Kaponya. He goes by the name of UJ, the same of physical speech, weapon in my bus. Things will be alright for you, be providing food free of charge. The Kaponians of this country have been complaining that some kind of food will come out. I just want to say this government is working so hard. Muzambo Nyopo, as a president of all Zambians, I just want to say, and Kundira. I'm going to go to the house. Thank you.
The meeting has been interrupted by a monkey. Reporting for GCTV, I'm Franklin Tembo Jojo.